Brooke, you get our Songbird Award because you are just like me, right? You like to sing and you like to dance just like Mrs. Cruz all day long. Dear Brooke, I just love you so much. You remind me of myself. You are loving, whimsical, assertive, and always happy. I know it's easy to get distracted with all the things that go on in your head and in the classroom. Just practice talking to yourself to stay focused. I'm going to talk to myself all day long. Say, focus. What am I supposed to do? Okay, what is the question asking? I've got this. And you wouldn't believe how many times I've had to ask myself, okay, wait, what? What's this question asking? Okay. And that's how we do it. Sometimes you'll have to repeat it over and over, and you'll have to read and reread the text or the story in order to remember it. I know, because when I start to do too many things, I have to stop and tell myself those exact words.
Excuse the interruption.
Remember to always treat others better than they treat you. If someone is mean to you, tell them that what they said or did hurt your feelings and to please stop, right? You're a leader. And school might be hard, but one day it's all gonna click in just like it did for me, all right? And you know what? Don't ever let anyone tell you that you can't do it because you are smart and you have made this, like, amazing growth this year. I am proud of you. I love you today and forever.